tonight's talk is something that could really change your life. It changed mine about 8 years ago, and it set me on a path. Not only start working with youth, but set me on a path to start reaching my full potential. Because the man that I'm about to introduce didn't save my life from physical death, like suicidal thoughts or something like that, but he saved my life from mediocrity and just being average. That's what he saved my life from. He's been my mentor for the last 8 years, and he's a man of pure heart. Jim Tuman, graduate of Michigan State University, developed 3 national programs dealing with youth, women, and returning veterans. He's appeared on ABC, NBC, CBS National News, The Today Show, The Oprah Winfrey Show. He's been featured in Newsweek, USA Today, Business Week, Chicago Sun-Times, Washington Post, Los Angeles Times, Newsday, Detroit Free Press, Detroit News, and The New York Times. He was invited by 14 world leaders to talk about the breakdown of families. He's been the subject of a nationwide documentary show in Japan. Tuman believes in balance in his life, and so has done such diverse things as being a circus clown, a rodeo rider, symphony musician, cake decorator, and parade enthusiast. Served as a family relief worker in Ethiopia. Worked as a roadie with the rock group Journey. He passed a milestone in speaking to more than 2 million students in more than 2,000 schools nationwide. He was named Detroit News Michiganian of the Year and was 2012 Distinguished Alumni at Michigan State University. Jim Tuman.
Who's the most important person you know? 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 Outside of your relationship with the Lord, who's the most important person you knew? Why was that so difficult tonight to say that some of you were the most important person that you knew? Virtually every one of you in this room tonight can influence thousands of people in your life. What are you going to be able to give to somebody if you don't feel good enough about yourself to believe that you are important? I was coming back.